Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today we are standing at the future site of Masjid Ibrahim, located on Mavis and 407 in Brampton. This is the largest masjid of Canada, covering area of 83,000 square feet. This is not only a masjid, but also an institution. There is a massive prayer area. We have classrooms teaching secular and Islamic sciences. We have funeral services, counseling services, marriage services, massive workout gym, large and a separate gym area for brothers and sisters.
My respected brothers and sisters, Alhamdulillah, with the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I am standing here on the site of Masjid Ibrahim, which is right now under construction. And I, you know, want to give you some highlights of this masjid. This masjid is connecting two big cities, Mississauga and Brampton. It's a very high populated area. And we have also, for the youngsters, small kids, we have the daycare centers, inshallah, in this masjid. So from child to elder, this is covering all the facility, all the needs of the people. This masjid will cover, inshallah. I also ask you, appeal you, whoever is listening this message from me, so you give this money and become part of this one. Doesn't matter where you live. This is the permanent investment of your akhira, and you will make your jannah, inshallah ta'ala. Money goes to in the account of, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and is written, and nobody can steal your amal. Nobody can steal your amal on the earth. Whatever you will give, inshallah, you will get on the day of judgment. Jazakumullah khair.
So go online to masjidibrahim.ca and donate generously. May Allah accept from all of us.